Hi everyone. In this lecture, I will be discussing some of the examples of assembling some instructions in SICXC machine, and we'll see how instructions are assembled based on different addressing modes. So the first example is plus JSUB RD rec. Okay, so we have to generate object code for the instruction plus JSUB RD rec. So from this instruction, we can understand that the plus sign indicates this is using extended addressing mode. Okay, plus indicates that this is using extended addressing mode. That is, it uses 20-bit address along with the instruction. When it assembles, it uses 20-bit address. So in order to generate object code for JSUB RD rec, we should first know the opcode for the instruction JSUB. So the opcode for instruction JSUB is 48. Okay, now we can write the object code for JSUB RD rec. So the first 6 bits in the instruction format will be for opcode. So opcode given is 48. So 4 means 0100, 8 means 1000, but there are only 6 bits assigned for storing opcode. So we need to write only the first 2 bits of 8. JSUB in the opcode is 48. 4 is 0100 and 8 is actually 1000. Okay, 8 in the binary format 1000 ആണ്. പക്ഷേ നമ്മൾ SICXC മെഷീനിൽ 6 ബിറ്റ് ഓപ്കോഡിന് എടുക്കുന്നുള്ളൂ. അപ്പോൾ ഹയർ ഓർഡർ 2 ബിറ്റ്സ് ആണ് നമ്മൾ എടുക്കാറ്. ഓക്കേ, സോ 10 ഈസ് ഇനഫ്. ദെൻ വാട്ട് അബൌട്ട് ദ നെക്സ്റ്റ് ബിറ്റ്സ്? നെക്സ്റ്റ് ബിറ്റ്സ് ആർ NIXBPE. ഓക്കേ, സോ NIXBPE, these bits represents the addressing modes. Okay, so if both N stands for indirect addressing, I for immediate, X for indexed, B for base relative, P for program counter relative, and E for extended. Okay, so here if you are neither using indirect nor immediate, we'll put both these bits as 1. Okay, then rest of the bits, we are not using any indexed addressing mode. So X bit is 0, B bit is also 0, P bit is 0. We are using extended addressing mode, so E bit is set to 1. Okay, now next 20 bits are used for storing address as it is using extended format. So 20 bit means we should know the address of RD rec. And let us assume the address for RD rec is 1036. Okay, so this is hex value corresponding to the address of RD rec. And for each and every digit, we are using 4 bits. Okay, so 4 fours are 16, but we are having total 20 bits. So first 4 bits will be 0, then the remaining 4 half bytes. 4 half bytes means remaining 16 bits will be 1036. So 0001 000, then remaining bits I will write here, then 0011, then 0110. Okay, so the space illathondana ingotte ezhudiye, that is 01036. Okay, so now we can write the complete object code for JSUB RD rec. So we can group bits into 4 bits each. So the first 4 bit is 4, then next 4 bit represents 1011. 1011 ethrayana 11 aanu, so 11 is B. Okay, then next 4 bits is 1, then 01036. Okay, so this is the object code for the instruction plus JSUB are direct. Next instruction we are going to assemble is gem C loop, and in order to assemble this instruction we are using PC relative addressing mode. What is PC relative? PC relative means the target address is calculated by adding the content of program counter plus the displacement value given. Okay, so in order to assemble the instruction we need displacement value. So displacement will be equal to target address minus PC. Okay, so PC relative addressing mode means we are assembling the instruction by calculating the displacement value, which is equal to whatever is given minus the content of program counter. Okay, so let jump C loop be the instruction. So this instruction is having the address location 0017. Okay, 0017 and the location lana e instruction irikkunna, and this is a 3 byte instruction. So 001819, then next instruction will be in location 001A. Okay, 1A location la irikkum next instruction. So the content of program counter will be 001A. So in order to assemble an instruction using PC relative, we should know the content of program counter. So if jump C loop is having the address 0017, then the next instruction will be having address 1A. So PC content is 1A. Now we should know what is the value of C loop. Okay, so C loop, we are assuming the value of C loop in the instruction as 006. Okay, nammal oru example program ile oru just oru instruction aanu eduthirikkunnathu, aa program ile C loop inde value 0006 aanu. Okay, now how will you calculate the displacement? Displacement is equal to 0006 minus 1A or 001A. Okay, but subtract cheyanam idinathu target ennu parney eppozhu orthukolluka instruction de kooda eda address aanu ulladu adana target address. That target address minus the content of program counter will give you the displacement. Appo idinathu namukku oru easy calculation perform cheyavunnathu ipo saada decimal subtraction pole 6 minus 1 a nu paranjal namukku 1 a il ninnu 6 korakka. Okay, 1a minus 6 എന്ന് പറയുമ്പോൾ a എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞാൽ 10 ആണ്. സോ 10 മൈനസ് 6 ഇസ് 4, 1, 1. ഓക്കെ, ആൻഡ് നെഗറ്റീവ് 40. ആക്ച്വലി വി നീഡ് ടു സബ്ട്രാക്ട് 6 മൈനസ് 1a. സോ ദ റിസൾട്ട് വിൽ ബി നെഗറ്റീവ് 14 ഓർ നെഗറ്റീവ് 14 ഹെക്സ് വിൽ ബി ദ വാല്യൂ ഫോർ 6 മൈനസ് 1a. ഇത്രയേ ഉള്ളൂ. സിക്സിൽ നിന്ന് 1a കുറയ്ക്കാനാണ്. ഇപ്പം നമ്മൾ നോർമൽ ഡെസിമലിനാണെങ്കിലും വലിയ നമ്പറിൽ നിന്ന് ചെറുത് കുറച്ചിട്ട് നെഗറ്റീവ് സൈൻ ഇടും. സിമിലർ ഫാഷനിൽ തന്നെ ഇവിടെ 1a-യിൽ നിന്ന് 6 കുറച്ചു. 1a-യിൽ നിന്ന് 6 കുറയ്ക്കുക എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞാൽ എ ഈസ് ആക്ച്വലി ഈക്വലൻ ടു 10. സോ 10 മൈനസ് 6 ഇസ് 4, 1 അങ്ങനെ തന്നെ ഇറക്കി എഴുതി. ആൻഡ് വി ആർ പുട്ടിങ് എ നെഗറ്റീവ് സൈൻ. ഓക്കെ, സോ ദ റിസൾട്ട് ഈസ് നെഗറ്റീവ് 14. സോ നെഗറ്റീവ് 14 ഇസ് റെപ്രസെന്റഡ്. ഇത് റെപ്രസെന്റ് ചെയ്യാനുള്ളത് എത്ര സ്പേസ് ആണ് നമുക്കുള്ളത്? നെഗറ്റീവ് 14 റെപ്രസെന്റ് ചെയ്യാൻ ഡിസ്പ്ലേസ്മെന്റിന് വി ഹാവ് 12 ബിറ്റ്സ് അവൈലബിൾ ഫോർ സ്റ്റോറിംഗ് ഡിസ്പ്ലേസ്മെന്റ്. സോ ആദ്യം നമ്മൾ 14 12 ബിറ്റ് റെപ്രസെന്റേഷൻ എഴുതുവാണ്. ഇത് ഹെക്സ് ആണ്, അതുകൊണ്ട് 14 ബൈനറി അല്ല. ഹെക്സിൽ 1-ന് 4-ന് അങ്ങനെയാണ് എഴുതുന്നത്. സോ ഫസ്റ്റ് 4 ബിറ്റ്സ് വിൽ ബി 0, ദെൻ 001, ദെൻ 0110. ദിസ് ഇസ് 014. Okay, 14 representation. Then we are taking 1's complement of this, that is 111 110 1011 is the 1's complement. Okay, so 14 negative 14 ennu paranjal 14 2's complement representation aanu nammal ezhudan povunnathu, adanu ezhudikondirikkunnathu ṭa. So how will you write the 2's complement representation of 14? We'll take first 1's complement, then we will add 1. 1's complement eduthittu 1 add edu. 1 plus 1 0, 1 plus 1 0, 1 ivada varum. So 1 baaki ini onnu k carry over cheyanilla. So 1 1 1 1 1 1 0 1 1 0 0. So what will be the corresponding hex for this value? It will be F. Then 1 1 1 3 1 followed by 0 is E. Then 1 1 0 0 is C. Okay. 2's complement representation of negative 14. Okay. So negative 14 ennu paranjal, we are representing it in 2's complement form of 14. 14 the 2's complement eduthal, that will be the representation for negative 14. Okay. Now we can start writing the object code. That is by writing each and every bit. Okay. So first 6 bits are for opcode. So what is the opcode for jump? Jump instruction is having opcode of 3C. Okay. Jump instruction the opcode 3C. So 3C, that is 00113 C 1100. So we need to write the first 2 bits only. So that is 3C. Then NIX BPE bits. NIX BPE. Okay. So this is PC relative. So we are not using indirect nor immediate. So both will be 1. X is 0. Indexed addressing use cheyyunnilla. Base relative use cheyyunnilla. PC relative use cheyyunnundu. So P bit will be 1. E bit will be 0. Then what is the displacement value we got? F, E, C. Okay. So F is 111, E is 1110, then C is 1100. Okay. Okay. So this is the representation of or the object code for jump C loop. Now we can group it into 4 bits each. 0011, that is 3. 1111, F. 0010, 2, F, E, C. So, 3F, 2F, E, C is the object code for the instruction jump C loop. Okay. So, jump C loop is using PC relative addressing mode. So, in order to assemble an instruction using PC relative, we should know the content of program counter register. So, it is given as 1A. Then we should know the target address. It is given as 006. We should calculate the displacement by using the equation target address minus PC. And here we are getting a negative value. So we are taking the 2's complement of that value. 2's complement of the value to get its negative form. Okay. So this is the object code. 3F, 2FEC. Okay. The next instruction we are going to assemble is plus LDT hash 4096. That is, there are 2 symbols in this instruction. Plus indicates that this is using extended format addressing mode. That is, it has got 20 bits in the address space. And hash indicates that this is an immediate value. Okay, whatever is specified with hash indicates that this is an immediate value. That is direct ayittu value thanneyana data thanneyana specify cheyyunnathennaanu meaning. Okay, so we are using both extended and hash, that is immediate addressing modes here. So we are having a value 4096, so we can store this value using 20 bits. 20 bits la namukku ee value store cheyan pattum. Okay, so the only thing we need to know now is the opcode for LDT. It is given as 74. Okay. Now we can assemble the instruction. So, as usual, first 6 bits are for opcode. So, 7 is 0111. 4 is 0100. We are writing only first 2 bits. Then, regarding NIX BPE bits, N and I, N is 0 here because we are using immediate addressing. Okay, neither indirect nor immediate anengil nammal both 1 idu pakshe ivide immediate addressing undu adagonde n should be given as 0 1 then indexed addressing is not used base relative is not used program counter relative is not used but extended is used here so it is 1 okay now we can specify the value 4096 okay so when you assemble the instruction 4096 the value corresponding to the hex value corresponding to 4096 will be given in the object code okay 4096 nalla kodukune adinte hex representation aanu object code generate cheyumbe edukkunathu actually 4096 nalladhu decimal value aanu so the corresponding hex representation will be taken here appo idine 100 ku actually 16 bit ullu ivide 20 bits undu so first 4 bits will be 00 then 0001 then all the 4 bits are 0 okay so now we can write the object code that is grouping 4 bits each 0111 7 0101 that is 5 then 00011 0 1 0 0 0 okay so 7 5 1 0 1 0 0 is the object code for the instruction plus LDT hash 4096 okay so the next instruction we are going to assemble is LDB hash length this is a special type of instruction because hash indicates an immediate addressing mode and usually along with hash will specify the value not a label pakshe ivide hash inde kude value alla nammal store edirikkunathu oru label aanu okay idu load b nu parnjale load base register with the value of variable length aanu okay appo ivide hash length nu parnja length inde value directly arilla okay so we are assembling this instruction using PC relative adayathu PC relative vechittana idu assemble cheyan pattullu karana endha ee length ennalla variable namukku adinte value ariyam pakshe adu assemble cheyanamengil adu ippol etra agaleyanu ennu parayanam okay length ennalla variable edengilo oru addressing mode vechittu adine displacement value aanu store cheynathu as this is a label not a value okay appo sherikkum 12 bit format il idinde pc relative vechitta assemble cheditulla displacement aanu nammade instruction format il store cheynathu appo idoru special type of assembling aanu as we are specifying a label along with hash rather than a value okay so ldb da opcode ariyam 68 aanu length inde value target address ipo ivide length aitana target address edukkunnathu ṭa so length inde value is given as 0033 and pc value program counter pc relative addressing aanu use cheynathu so we should know the value of program counter now we can we can calculate the displacement as 0033 minus program counter pc relative anengil target address minus pc ആണ് okay target address is length minus pc 0006 okay so easy subtraction ലാണ് ചെയ്യാൻ പോകുന്നത് 0033 minus 006 so 3 minus 6 3 is less than 6 so we'll borrow 1 from here 1 borrow ചെയ്യാന്ന് പറഞ്ഞാൽ as this is hexadecimal representation we'll get 16 here okay so 16 ingotteki borrow aayittu varum so 16 plus 3 will be 90 appo ividanu 1 kitti ennu parna oru 16 kitti adinte kooda 3 ne add cheyappo 19 aavudu okay so 19 minus 6 ethrayana 13 aanu 13 ennu parna endana d aanu okay appo 13 nalla nammal ezhudunnathu d ennu ezhudanam ividanu 1 poyappol hex 2 aanu ipreyulla value so the difference is 2d 00 2d is the displacement okay So displacement calculate edu. Now we can start writing the bit by bit representation for the instruction. So LDB opcode 68. So 6 is 0110, 8 is 1000. So 10 is enough. Then regarding NIXBP, we are using here hash symbol. So I bit will be also set to 1. Okay, immediate addressing symbol ulladu konde I bit 1 now. Appo automatically N must be 0. Indexed addressing use cheyyunnilla, so X is 0. Base relative use cheyyunnilla, B is 0. Program counter relative use cheyyunnund. So 1, then index extended bit is 0. Okay, ini displacement aanu 2D. So first 4 bits we can give us 000, then 0010, then D is 1101. Okay. So we can group the instructions. 0110 is 6, 1001, 9, 0010, 2, 0, 2D. 69202D is the object code for the instruction. LDB hash length. Okay, so the next instruction we are going to assemble is LDT length, load T register with the value of length. The value of length here is 0033 and we are using base relative addressing for this because PC relative is not suitable for this assembling. So we are using base relative. So in order to use base relative addressing mode, we should make sure that base register is loaded with the required value. Okay, base register la avashyamulla value load edittundayirikkanam. Appo adinu shesham base relative addressing mode namak use cheyan pattum. Okay, so base register base relative addressing mode ni use cheyyana ennu indicate cheyna base ennu paranja assembler directive nammal use cheyyunnund. Okay, so adu full program il namaku manasilavum. Ipo thalkara ee instruction da kaari mathram nokka. So ldt length 0033. So the opcode for ldt is 74. We are using base relative, so we should know the value for base register. It is given as 0033. Okay, so now we have to calculate the displacement. Displacement is equal to target address minus the content of base register. So here the target address is length. Okay, length in the value on target address. Okay, so what is the value of length? It is 0033 minus the content of base register is also 0033. So what is the displacement here? Displacement is 0. Okay, displacement appunnilla, that is 0. Now we can write the object code. So 74 ആണ് ല്ലെ. 0111, 4 means 0100. Then NIXBP ല് neither indirect nor immediate ആണ്. So this is 11. X use ചെയ്യുന്നില്ല, indexed ഇല്ല. Base relative use ചെയ്യുന്നുണ്ട്, PC relative use ചെയ്യുന്നില്ല, extended use ചെയ്യുന്നില്ല. And the displacement is 0. So all the 12 bits will be 0. Okay, now we can write the object code by grouping it into 4 bits each. 0111, 7, then again 0111, 7, then 0100 is 4, then 00. Okay, that is 774000 is the object code for the instruction LDT length. Okay, so these are some of the examples which shows how instructions can be assembled using different types of addressing modes. Okay, thank you.